Far too often when people hear the term study abroad, what comes to their mind is 6 weeks on the beach and coming back home with a good tan. I can assure you that the study abroad programs at Texas A&M are just the opposite. When you do a study abroad, you're learning not just in the classroom, but you're learning every time you're on the street. It's interesting to note that over 50% of the population of London is not English. It's one city, but the international exposure that the students gain just from leaving their flat in the morning and getting on a bus or a subway full of people that are not speaking English. They are exposing our students to the world on an international basis that they just simply couldn't get very many other places in the world. A few years ago, the president of Texas A&M University challenged the faculty to come up with what he termed transformational, high-impact learning opportunities. So when we chose an international environment to conduct our study abroad experience for the Department of Construction Science, I would have to say that London was the absolute ultimate place for our students to be placed and to learn. With the goodwill that we've built up in the British construction industry over the years of this study abroad program, they give us opportunities to go and do and see things that other students simply do not get to do, even the universities here in the UK. When our students are on a construction site, you can see in their eyes, they are starting to apply the information that they've been delivered by the other faculty members back in College Station. And they're seeing how it's coming together in their minds, maybe for the first time, on the actual construction sites. The Construction Science Department considers study abroad to be an important program that it can offer and support. And over the last several years, we have had at least 30 to 40 students in an international environment doing things that they'll likely never get a chance to do again. A university produces research results, a university produces athletic teams, but the proof in the pudding of what a university is doing right is in its graduates. And when Aggie graduates show up in an international market and get positive feedback, people begin to ask where they're from and they can say Texas A&M, then that is a good indication that the brand of Texas A&M University is being expanded beyond the borders of the United States. That to me is important, to see that the study abroad program can put its students overseas in all kinds of different environments. And the Texas A&M University brand is enhanced by virtue of those students being there and ultimately by the graduates. It's extremely gratifying to me as a faculty member when I have students contact me after they've graduated and they tell me that the study abroad experience they were able to have was absolutely the highlight of their college career. I'm Steve Rogers, clinical professor of the Department of Construction Science. This is how I'm using study abroad in London to prepare our students to be leaders in the world.